Lord strong. Jesus, keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long as I walk, let me walk close to Thee. Just a closer walk with Thee. Granted, Jesus, is my plea. Daily walking close to Thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be.
God opposes the proud, but gives grace to the humble.
Submit yourselves, therefore, to God.
Resist the devil, and he will flee from you.
Draw near to God, and he will draw near to you.
Cleanse your hands, you sinners, and purify your hearts, you double-minded.
Be wretched and mourn and weep. Let your laughter be turned to mourning and your joy to gloom.
Humble yourselves before the Lord, and he will exalt you. 你们亲近神，神就必亲近你们。
勤劳苦罪往事间，我跌倒谁关怀？我有重担谁吩咐？亲爱主，唯有你我救主。 Through this world of toil and snares, if I falter, Lord, who cares? Who with me my burden shares? None but Thee, dear Lord, none but Thee. Just a closer walk with Thee. Granted, Jesus, is my plea. Daily walking close to Thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. Just a closer walk with Thee. Granted, Jesus, is my plea. Daily walking close to Thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. Daily walking close to Thee.
Oh,
极难时，你做我的避难所；危急时，你做我的高台。在每一日，我体会你的心事；在每一刻，我经历你的恩典。你恩典为我年岁的冠冕，我歌颂你，歌颂那慈恩的手。清朝时，我要歌唱你慈爱；日落时，我要歌唱你大能；极难时，你做我的避难所；危急时，你做我的高台。在每一日，我体会你的心事；在每一刻，我经历你的恩典。你恩典为我年岁的冠冕，我歌颂你，歌颂那慈恩的手。我歌颂你，歌颂那慈恩的手。
三个祈祷。
Let's pray.
亲爱的天父，我感谢你，今仔日予阮加一摆奉你的名，三个组织来敬拜你。
Dear Father, we thank you for another opportunity for us to gather in your name to worship you.
我感谢天父，你予阮真侪理由来感恩。
We thank you also for giving us many reasons to give thanks.
我看到上帝你的供应，看到你的保守，看到你的医治，看到你的带领。
We see your provision and your protection and your healing and your guidance.
所以我为着予阮透过转的代志，经历着上帝你的作为，我感谢你。
And through all of these, we experience the work of your hands, and we thank you.
但是我透过转物件，主要让我们更加有一深一步认识你是谁啊。
And through all these things, may we come to know you even better.
特别我们感谢你，你让我们圣经。
Thank you also for giving us the Bible.
透过你的话，让我们知道你是谁啊。
Through your word, we can know who you are.
当我们如果知道你是谁啊，是天父，你更加让我们更加多原因来敬拜阿罗。
And the better we know who you are, all the more reasons we have to worship you and praise you.
我们知道上帝你的慈爱永远长存。
We know that your loving kindness is forever.
我们知道你的信息永未改变。
And your faithfulness is to all generations.
我们看到你的荣耀实在充满了天的。
Your glory filled the earth.
所以天父，你让我们这个时阵屈膝在你面前，向你献上我们的阿罗敬拜。
So right now we only bow before you to give our praise and our worship.
但愿今仔日到你面前的人，拢得到上帝和你的听吸引。
May everyone who comes before you this morning beattracted by your love.
恳求上帝，你本身加一摆伫迄个所在带领阮深一步认识你更加多。
May you lead us into a deeper understanding of who you are.
当阮看到阮家己的罪恶的时，主啊，阮求你赦免。
And as we remember all the ways we have sinned against you, we pray for your forgiveness.
阮若假使伫迄个所在听你无够热，求你也是赦免。
And if we do not love you enough, we also pray for your forgiveness.
阮若是啊无完全照着你的心意来去行，阮也求你赦免。
When we do not live according to your will, we also ask for your forgiveness.
但愿阮的敬拜唔是孤单，
这个时阵主这个敬拜呢？
May our worship be not only this hour of gathering，
乃是乎我的敬拜是伫我的生活内面显出我的敬拜生命。
But may our worship be a way of life。
求天父赐福给教会。
Bless the church，
和教会继续以耶稣基督的心最心。
That the church may continue to have the mind that is in Christ Jesus，
和当和耶稣基督最头。
That Christ Jesus will be the head of the church，
和教会我当完成你所托付的，和人做你的门徒。
And the church will fulfill the great commission to make disciples of all nations，
求你赐福和教会所有的聚会。
We pray for your blessing upon all the activities and gatherings of the church. We also pray for your healing upon those who are sick. And for your provision for those who are needy. And for your comfort to those who have lost their loved ones. Bless this hour of worship.
奉主的名祈祷。
As we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Lan kin adi de kyang bun si ki zai di bi diak jian su de go chung de bu zat gao de zi bi zat.
Our scripture passage for today is found in the book of 1 Peter, chapter 5, verse 8 to 11.
Diak hak diak kin siu, kyang siang. In wi ni siu diak mo gui.亲像号叫的狮子，偏对游行，切汤吞食的人。恁要用坚固的信心抵挡伊，因为知影恁伫世上的众兄弟，也是经历这款的苦难。迄个赐主般恩典的上帝，不伫基督内调恁，得享伊永远的荣耀。但恁暂时受苦难了后，的确要珍珠成全恁，坚固恁，赐力量予恁，愿全能归乎伊，直到永永远远。阿门。
Be sober-minded, be watchful. Your adversary, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, seeking someone to devour. Resist him, firm in your faith.Knowing that the same kinds of suffering are being experienced by your brotherhood throughout the world. And after you have suffered a little while, the God of all grace, who has called you to his eternal glory in Christ, will himself restore, confirm, strengthen, and establish you. To him be the dominion forever and ever. Amen. May the Lord bless the reading of his word.
姊妹平安。
Peace be to you, brothers and sisters.
今仔日感谢上帝，加一摆，予咱有法通一齐来思想伊的话。
I thank God that once again we can come together to ponder upon His word.
咱来思想彼得，伊才要来劝勉信徒。
We have been looking at Peter's admonition to the believers.
咱已经思想了彼得劝信徒都会晓顺服。
We have looked at first of all that Peter taught believers to submit.
了，咱应该都对教会的领袖，咱都要对。咱的士大人甲长辈，咱都有一个谦卑顺服的心。
We need to submit to the leaders of the church and to those who are older than we are, who have authority over us.
了，上时呢，也是劝咱年长的人，也是会晓彼此顺服，代表咱也是要谦卑，然后来学习。
And those of us who are older should also submit. Older and younger ones should submit to one another.
了，第二方面，咱思想讲彼得，伊劝咱都会晓沟通。
A second message we looked at is that Peter taught believers to commit. To commit all their cares to God because God cares for them.
So, in the world, we have any kind of issues,
so we may need different kinds of things on earth that make us anxious, but we can cast them upon the Lord.
因为伊是顾念你的。
And we should remember that he cares for us.
今仔日咱要思想的第落尾一项， 彼得劝咱都会晓得胜，就应该来得胜。
Today we will look at a third and the last admonition of Peter to the believers, and that is to be victorious.
因为伫彼此的思想内面，因为有影咱有法通一切。
In Peter's mind, I guess he was thinking that yes, we can cast all our cares on God.
那不是安尼，咱就会做一个过一个真正、真正 relax、真正无忧无虑有影，但是咱变做真、真正轻松无精神的一个生活了。
But it doesn't mean we can just relax and be too careless with our life.
因为呢，伊跟咱讲一个事实。
Because Peter tells us,
这个事实是什么呢?
One thing,
原来有魔鬼在那个所在要攻击咱。
That there is Satan who is trying to attack us.
因为这个时阵，彼得按你讲，
Peter said,
用务必谨守警醒，因为恁会受得魔鬼亲像放牛的狮，遍地游行，侵袭通吞食的人。
Peter said, be sober-minded, be watchful.Your adversary, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, seeking someone to devour.
So he just tell us, 原来吼有魔鬼 ，okay， 在迄个所在咧要攻击咱每一人。
So there's still the reality of the devil, waiting to attack each one of us.
兄弟姊妹，我爱咱有真清楚一个角度。
I want us to have a little bit of perspective here.
这个角度，咱常常咱活在这世界这个物质界的范围里面。
We are living in this world, which is the physical or material realm.
咱常常用咱的肉体的眼光、肉体的目睭去看代志。
And with our physical eyes, our physical vision, we see things.
但是呢，咱都了解吼。原来有一个层面，这个是灵界的层面，跟你跟我的生活拢有真密切的关系。
But we have to understand that there is still another dimension, and that is the spiritual realm, which is very much related to our life here on earth.
比如讲，咱都会晓将一切挂入小上帝，你看嘛，这灵界。
For example, when we cast all our cares upon the Lord, we are casting on Him, a spiritual being, what is happening here on earth, or the material realm.
但是除了上帝以外，原来有另外一个来影响人、来攻击人。
But besides God, there is also Satan, the devil, in the spiritual realm.
因为这个时阵，伊特别讲到这个魔鬼哈，是啥呢？是仇敌魔鬼。
Here, Peter said that he is our adversary. He said, "Your adversary, the devil."
为什么讲到是基督徒的仇敌？咱为什么魔鬼是咱的仇敌
？Why is the devil our adversary?
因为咱知影魔鬼本身。上帝创造伊的时阵是一个真好真好的天使。
We know that the devil was at first created to be an angel, and God created him to be a beautiful angel.
但是咱知影，因为因的这个自我，伊要跟上帝撒旦，然后背叛了上帝。
But because of his conceit and arrogance, he wanted to be like God, and he rebelled against God.
所以撒旦呢就带了三分之一的天使落来这个世界，然后正做跟上帝一个对敌的阵容里面来攻击上帝。
Satan took with him 1/3 of the angels, and he came down from heaven, and he formed an opposing.Force against the God.
所以呢，伊这个时阵，予咱看到原来哦，这个灵界内面有一个魔鬼的阵容，有一个是属上帝的阵容。
So we see that in the spiritual realm, there is Satan's camp and there is God's camp. There are two sides to the battle.
所以当你跟我呐信了耶稣的时阵，咱就活在迄个上帝的阵容的内面。
When you and I become believers, we are in God's side, on God's side, we're in God's camp.
因为当你跟我信了耶稣的时阵，咱上帝予咱迄个官兵正做上帝的行李。
When we believe in Jesus, we are given the right to become children of God.
所以真自然的，在这个阵容的内面，魔鬼就要攻击。
And since we are on God's side, naturally Satan would want to attack us.
然后这个魔鬼，伊知影伊的时间无多。
And Satan knows that his time is running out.
伊知影伊的时间无偌久，上帝的确要审判伊，因为伊唔是永远的得胜者。
His time is becoming less and less, and he knows that God will judge him one day. He will not always prevail.
So this 敌人，这个魔鬼呢？ 伊就咧找机会咧攻击基督徒。
So devil, the devil is our adversary, and he is always out to attack Christians.
伊特别伊伫这个所在，彼得伊咧形容这个撒旦是啥物款的体。
Now here Peter describes for us what Satan does.
伊讲头前面伊讲亲像红叫的狮。
First of all, he describes Satan to be acting like a roaring lion.
这红叫的狮代表是一个妖的狮，伊咧呼叫化起来。然后代表伊是啥物啊？真凶恶的时刻。
A roaring lion is hungry and it is very fierce。
然后上时伊讲啥物呢？第二个形容是伊咧遍地咧游行。
Secondly, Peter describes Satan to be prowling around。
代表用伊咧妖咯，伊就四处去找去行。然后要找什么啊？有啊，当食的物件。
This lion is hungry and it is prowling around, going around looking for food.
圣经记载讲，彼得讲什么啊？遍地游行了呢，寻找通吞食的人，你看到不？
And Peter also describes Satan as seeking someone to devour.
所以换一句话讲，有啊，当知影多一个会食，多一个袂食。
In other words, the lion is going around looking for who can be devoured, and he can tell between which one can be devoured and which one cannot.
So, 伊讲过这个撒旦本身吼，伊得找，专门找一款啥物啊？伊有法当攻击的人，伊就来攻击。
So Satan is seeking someone to devour. He's looking for people that he can attack, and he will attack.
因地址被在咱的生活内面，恁实在看到，只因为这项代志，彼得为什么安尼讲呢？因为彼得本身有这个体验啊。
You know, why did Peter describe Satan like that? Because Peter himself had experienced
it.
One time Jesus was telling his disciples that he would go to Jerusalem soon.
And then he would go to Jerusalem soon.
And that there he would be betrayed. And he would suffer. Now Peter, of course, cared for the Lord. And he said to Jesus, let it not be, let it never be, Lord. But to his surprise, Jesus responded, get behind me, Satan.
So you can see that Satan要用彼得好的动机，然后要，但是伊是乱咗了耶稣要行这个救赎世间人的路。
So at that point, Satan was actually using Peter's good heart, but using Peter to hinder the Lord from accomplishing what he was supposed to do on the cross.
所以你看到吼，撒旦本身吼。
So Satan is always looking for an opportunity, for an inroad to harming someone.
当然，大家人的情形无相同。
And of course, everyone's situation is different.
但是恁的事实看到讲，咱呐注意一下，可能在咱的生命内面，在咱的经历内面，咱有真侪时阵跋倒，魔鬼在迄个所在就营业机会，互咱。
But maybe if we just look back in retrospect, we will realize that in our lives there were times when we were weak and we failed because Satan was there to cause us to stumble.
你看看有番人
，some people，
你当做行伫教会内面真单纯长大，你当到大学的时阵开始，和撒旦透过什么
Some people, there are some young people who grow up in the church and they seem to be followers of Jesus until they go to college. And then Satan uses the academe, maybe some teachings of some teachers, to affect them to abandon their faith.
然后你看到有真侪青年人为着尿酸，为着婚姻，为着对象的问题，到落尾也有可能离开了上帝。
There are also young people who abandon their faith because they want to court or to marry someone outside the faith.
然后有啊，人像是伫生理顶内面爱做生理到一个坎站，然后好难。知影做生意无唔对，但是到落尾，咱赢贪，他们贪财赢钱。
And often in the world, when we want to make more money, when we want to have better profit, then we will be tempted to love money more than we love God.
有时阵现在伫拄着这样的破病，有人伫这个苦境的内面，有人也是离开上帝。
Nowadays, we see some people get sick, and some people are suffering from different illnesses, and they could also forsake God in such a situation.
所以魔鬼吼，伊就找这个机会，看咪谁啊，我当可以吞食，伊就去开吞食。
So Satan is going around looking for such opportunities to see whom he can devour, and he will pounce on them.
但是我要讲的这样物件。But
I want to say.
所以咧，魔鬼吼。 他咧安尼去做,
that even though that's what Satan is doing,
但是咱就了解魔鬼唔是无限的,
we have to understand that the devil is not infinite.
然后魔鬼本身唔是永远有法当攻击咱的,
the devil is not eternal and he is not eternally able to attack us.
因为到落尾，伊就是失败者,
because in the end, Satan will surely be on the losing side.
安尼我问啊,
so I asked,
是唔是撒旦的失败是将来呢？
Is Satan going to be defeated only in the future?
不是.
No.
将来有影，的确会发生.
It's true that in the future he will be ultimately defeated.
但是今生你跟我的时， 你跟我依然有法通赢过撒旦。
But even in this life, we are already able to overcome him.
所以彼得吼， 他就在那个时候跟我们说鬼的原因。 Okay,
so Peter is telling us here there is the distinct possibility of being victorious over Satan, and he tells us a few ways.
那头一方面，伊叫咱都会要警守警醒。
The first is he tells us to be sober-minded and watchful.
什么叫做警守？
What is to be sober-minded?
警守是代表你这个人本身真正你的心里面真正小心，然后真做真做代志的时候真正节制不。
To be sober-minded is to be careful and to be self-controlled.
然后警醒是代表什么呀？ 咱本身每次都是真清醒、真小心的一个观念。
To be watchful means to be alert and to be vigilant.
然后有另外一个简单说，你唔当直直度眠啊。
Or in a simpler way to put it would be to not fall asleep.
所以这个时阵哦，我相信彼得哈对这个阿哥在真深的体会。
Again, I think Peter had some experience with this.
有影无？耶稣特别带伊去祈祷，伊来伊咧度眠，伊来爱困，你看到。
Remember, whenever Jesus took the disciples to pray, Peter would fall asleep.
所以你这个时阵，伊讲咱呐，咱呐，真是要赢个魔鬼吼，咱得真小心，咱得真警醒。
So if we want to overcome Satan, we have to be sober-minded and watchful.
兄弟姊妹，这个时阵，撒旦是咱未看到的物件。
Now, Satan cannot be seen.
但是伊存在。
But he does exist.
然后伊用无同的方法来攻击咱，对不？
He uses different means to attack us.
所以咱遇到代志，咱除了交托给上帝以外。
So when we meet some trouble, besides casting our cares
但是,
on the Lord,
但是咱就真小心，遇到每一项代志的时阵，咱就真警醒和警醒。
We should also be sober-minded and watchful in every circumstance.
因为咱若有足够的防备啊。
Because when we are prepared,
代表讲，迄个攻击来的时阵，咱已经预备了。 咱会小心，咱个袂想互中到伊个计。
We are able to defend ourselves upon Satan's assault and against his schemes.
我感觉吼，最近吼发生个代志，真下来表达这个观念。
I think recently something happened that will cause us to understand this.
就是咱个这个 COVID-19 这个病毒。
It's this virus of the coronavirus.
哦，亲像咱现在咱出门，咱都未看到咱的敌人伫倒咯，你知无？亲像撒旦、撒旦，咱都未看到伊伫倒咯。You know,
nowadays we go out, we look around, we cannot see our enemy.
因为咱的肉体，咱唔知影倒咯病毒到底，咱未看到。With
our naked eyes, we cannot see the viruses.
但是你，所以你看到讲，哎呀，有人伫厝内也是会钓到。And
伊都唔知影对倒咯钓到。And the it seems that the virus just attacked. Us at every turn. Some people say, I just stay home. I don't know how I got it.
但是咱知影，既然有这个的存在，
but since we know that the virus does exist,
虽然我目睭未看到，
even though we cannot see it with our naked eye,
咱有玩到警醒掉不？
We still need to be watchful.
咱有玩到警醒掉不？
We still need to be sober-minded.
所以呢，咱出门，咱就会晓挂什么呀？ 面罩，咱都要看口罩，对不？
So when we go out, we have our mask on and we have our shield on.
啊，为什么呢？因为我未看到，但是我得小心嘛。
Why? Even though we cannot see our enemy, we know we have to be careful against it.
老真侪代志，那碰到咱都要去洗手，你看到
吗？ And when we touch something, we sanitize our hands.
用你敢看到，无看到，无先先洗者，咱小心较好，有无？
Even though we cannot see the germs on our hand, we say, I might as well just wash my hands for sure.
所以咱来，假使咱来用这款吼。会晓减少、减少的抵抗病毒吼，用来抵抗魔鬼吼。我跟你讲，咱真侪已经也一半了。
If we would only be as careful, with Satan's attack as we are with the virus, then we would be on the way to victory.
对不？所以咱本身咱就真正清楚，彼得跟咱讲，咱就要干哪。警醒甲警醒，这是头一方面。
Peter said, "Be sober-minded and watchful." That's the first point.
第二方面，伊教咱要怎样来得胜。
A second way Peter teaches us to overcome Satan.
伊用第九节内面讲，你着用坚固的信心抵挡伊啊。
In verse 9, he says, "Resist him, firm in your faith."
所以代表唔难啊，孤单时咱着有防，也小心以外。
Not only should we be watchful and careful.
所以咱来第二方面，当魔鬼想起来攻击咱的时阵
，When Satan and really starts to attack us.
然后咱都会晓抵挡啊。
We need to resist him.
那这个抵挡本身有两个真重要的观念。
Now this word resist has two very important implications.
那头一个观念，这个是指到什么啊？被动的物件。
The first implication is that this word is reactionary.
代表讲，当撒旦咧攻击我的时阵，我干哪只？我就抵挡伊。
Meaning when Satan sets off an assault on me, I have to react. I have to resist.
所以兄弟姊妹，这个是被动，所以你唔通走去刺探魔鬼，你唔能去找魔鬼，你变成主动。
Now this is reactionary. It is in reaction to Satan's attack. It doesn't mean that you go after Satan and try to attack him.
所以第二方面是指到什么？这个是一个抵挡，这个是一个意志。
The second implication of this word resist is that it is a volitional word.
兄弟姊妹，这个词哈是一个军用的词啦。
It is actually a military term.
这个词是代表你怎样讲，当敌人咧怕的时阵哦，然后咱管军队迄将军讲什么啊？咱先去。
It's like when the enemy comes after you and the commander tells you to stand your ground. You have to do it even at the cost of your life.
This is 代表你有迄个坚固的这个立志的些心态。
It means you have to resolve to stay there, to stand your ground.
兄弟姊妹，这个是彼得爱咱有的一个心。
Brothers and sisters, this is what Peter is teaching us.
要彼得爱咱哦，诚实伫魔鬼一来的时阵，唔能未情未说走了啦。
When Satan comes to attack us, let us not admit defeat right away.
要唔通讲，哎呀，咱伫活伫这个环境内面哦，哎呀，无法了啦。有人伫江湖身不由己啊。
Let us not run away and let us not make excuses. Some people say, well, when you're in the thick of it, you really cannot help it.
所以这款的心态，未情未吼，未怕，咱已经干哪？已经输了吧？
我讲。Sometimes even before we even try to fight the battle, we already surrender.
但是彼得伊甲咱讲讲，咱得抵挡。
But Peter says not to do that, but to resist.
但是吼，你注意吼，彼得讲这个抵挡吼，唔是靠你家己哦。
Now of course we cannot resist on our own strength.
因为伊伫这所在讲，你得用什么坚固的信心去抵挡伊。
Here Peter says to resist him, being firm in your faith.
代表讲什么啊？咱我当抵挡伊，咱就有什么啊？咱有一个坚固的这个信心来去抵挡。
Meaning we are able to resist because of our faith.
因为咱有迄个信心，这个信心是什么啊？咱有法当到神的面前靠上帝来打赢伊。
Because we have faith and by God's strength, we can overcome Satan.
兄弟姊妹，有时阵哦。咱感觉咱的上帝伤过小，你知无
？You know, sometimes our God is too small.
咱感觉，我时阵感觉魔鬼吼较大淡薄。
Sometimes Satan is too big in our mind.
所以咱未准备伫即款的心态内面哦，咱根本对咱的神都无信心嘛。
So that we don't have faith in our God. We don't believe that God can help us, and therefore we will stumble. But if in God we are firm in our faith, and we truly believe that God is ultimately triumphant, He is the victor and He is our strength. He is our refuge, He is our fortress, He is a rock and an ever-present help. So that when these attacks from Satan come, we can resist Him. But Peter also tells us another reason. He says, knowing that the same kinds of suffering are being experienced by your brotherhood throughout the world.
So he says,
So Peter is saying, know that there are other people who have gone through the same kind of sufferings, and by their faith, they were able to resist
Satan.
Let us not think that it's just impossible. It's just impossible to prevail against
Satan.
But Peter is showing us that through the experience of many brothers and sisters, we know it is possible to resist the devil. In Hebrews chapter 11, we see this picture of all of us running like athletes. And the Bible says there are clouds of witnesses around us testifying to our running, watching us run. And they are cheering us on.
And
the clouds of witnesses are those people who have, by their faith, overcome in the past. There's Moses. And there are other people of faith who have overcome in the past. It's not like they didn't have any problem. It's not like they didn't have any suffering. It's not like they were never assaulted by Satan. But they all were able to resist the devil by being firm in their faith. So brothers and sisters, you can do it. You can resist the devil. By being firm in our faith. But if you're firm in your faith, yes, you can do it.
So you can do it. So you can do it.
So Peter tells us here a second thing to do, and that is to resist against the devil. A third thing to do,
他說, 咱就會曉, like, 信靠咱的上帝,
is to lean on God.
因為你頭前我不說你就應堅固的信心抵擋,
I've said a while ago that we need to have faith in God.
但是咱就主要是咱相信的信靠, 是代表會曉什麼, 他行動, 来表达咱的信靠咱的上帝。
But we need also through our action to totally show our faith in God.
咱要信靠咱的上帝，为什么？
Why do we have to lean on God?
因为第十节伊就安尼讲。
Verse 10 it says.
伊讲，迄个赐诸般恩典的上帝，曾经伫基督内面调立得享伊永远的荣耀。等你暂时受了苦难以后， 你看到吗?
In verse 10, Peter says, and after you have suffered a little while, the God of all grace, who has called you to his eternal glory in Christ, will himself restore, confirm, strengthen, and establish you.
原来说,关灵归乎他,直到永永远远,阿们。另外,这里比较,这里结束,这里,所以讲明白。
And Peter closed with, to him be the dominion forever and ever. Amen.
他说,
And Peter says,
为什么咱信靠?
Why do we lean on God?
因为上帝是那个赐诸般恩典的神。
Because He is the God of all grace.
我主会说什么? 上帝是充满了 恩典要给咱的。
In other words, God has a lot of grace in store to be ready to give to us.
因为这款物件根本你恐怕未配得得到。
We are undeserving of things.
但是上帝是赏赐诸般的神。
But He is a God of all grace.
对不？赏赐恩典的上帝。
He is a God of all blessing.
你看，伊甲咱讲哈。
And here it says,
伊讲伊曾经哈，这个恩典讲。
That this God of all grace called you to his eternal glory in Christ.
Then now, 伊甲讲得享伊永远的荣耀。
Called you to his eternal glory.
换句话讲
，In other words,
你看，咱靠上啊呐，迄个赏赐诸般的恩典的神。
Who are we leaning on? We're leaning on the God of all grace.
你看，伊伫基督内面调你。
And in Christ, he has called us.
伊得到永远的荣耀。
He has called you to his eternal glory.
所以彼得就甲咱讲，原来上帝给咱这个恩典是啥物啊？咱互上帝拣选，属上帝。
So Peter is telling us that one of God's blessings is that He has called us and we belong to Him. And He called us to eternal glory. This is the final the purpose.
伊透过这个物件，伊甲咱讲这样代志。
And through this, Peter is telling us.
伊讲等到你干呐，受了暂时的苦难以后。
Peter says, after you have suffered a little while.
对不？你会记得到。所以苦难会记哈，你所遇到的苦难是暂时的。
So remember, suffering is for a little while.
你都会记得到，苦难本身是过，但是一个过程哦。
Suffering is just a process.
你记得啊，是一个过程，过是暂时，不是永久的哦。
It is temporary. It is not eternal.
过但上帝要给你、给我属伊的人得的，什么是永远？是永远的荣耀。
Only the glory in Christ that God has called us to have is eternal.
所以，咱都会晓靠信靠咱这个上帝，因为这个上帝好难的哦，是有一日要得到迄个永远的荣耀。
So we need to lean on God because what this God has in store for us is eternal glory.
所以，你看到圣经讲什么
？The Bible says，
伊讲这个上帝的确成全你、坚固你、赐力量给你，你看到无？
God will Himself restore, confirm, strengthen, and establish you.
那这个所在，伊用三项哦，伊用成全、坚固、赐力量。
Here we see him restoring us, confirming, and strengthening.
成全的意思哈，是要让你得到迄个完全的观念。
To restore is to make something perfect.
啊，有时阵伊形容讲啥物啊，是代表到你完完全全全备的观念。
It is to be perfect, to be without flaw.
啊，坚固哈是指到你真在，你袂摇动。
Confirm here means to be firmly planted, solidly rooted.
代表上帝哈，在你一切遇到困难的时阵，上帝和你干呐也在，你袂和物件将你掐落去。
Meaning God will keep us.Firmly on the ground so that we will not topple over when sufferings come.
然后上帝跟咱讲，伊要彼得跟咱讲，伊要给咱力量。
And Peter also said that this God strengthens us.
这个代表，给你有法当力量去做出来。
He strengthens us to do His will.
所以这个时阵，彼得这个观念是什么款观念
？So what is Peter saying?
伊讲，咱有法当信靠咱的上帝。
We can lean on this God.
然后这个上帝哈，实在实在有法当给你坚固，给你达到完全，给你有力量。来面对所有的物件。
He is the God who will confirm us so that we will be firm. He will restore us to perfection and He will give us strength.
兄弟姊妹
，brothers and sisters，
撒旦实在用真多方法来攻击你个话。
Satan is indeed using many different methods to try to attack us.
但是
，however，
你有法当得胜。
You can be victorious.
C.S. Lewis 有写一卷册。
C.S. Lewis wrote a book.
这卷册叫做《Screwtape Letters》。
Called the Screwtape Letters.
伊汉文伊是翻译做《魔鬼来函》，来函是代表迄个书信的观念。
In other words, they are letters from the devil.
然后伊这个册主要又讲到魔鬼囝。要再又去引诱、去试探、去攻击基督徒。
In this letter, the devil is teaching the demons how to attack and how to plot against the Christians.
但是咱知影，有时阵魔鬼弄袂到。
But sometimes the demons will fail.
然后伊就干呐，伊就走去找迄大头诶。
And they will go to ask their big boss.
然后哎呦，我着再又去害伊倒。
how they can better better trick the Christians.
你要亲像伊捌讲将，用我直直要予伊苦难，无法咧，伊若愈有苦难，伊去求上帝，伊都袂跋落去啊。
In one example, a demon goes to the big boss and asks, "How can I defeat this Christian? I keep giving him a lot of suffering, but the more he suffers, the more he hangs on to God."
用这个方法对这个人袂合。
And the big boss says, that method does not work with this Christian. Why don't you just give him a better life?
When
he has a good life, he will keep himself busy and he will drift away from God. So if you have a chance, you can read the Screwtape Letters and you can find out a lot of the schemes of Satan.
但是我跟你讲,
but let me tell you,
基督徒他绝对有法通得胜。
Christians are able to overcome Satan.
有很多东西我们不能不清不清认输。
Let us not give up right away.
我们知道上帝我们信靠他他会帮助我们赢的。
Let us continue to lean on God and He will lead us through.
我们感谢上帝，马拉本那里教会有真多真好熟练的长者。We
thank God that in Malabon we have had some very good, very spiritual leaders.
你知道有一次我来教会服侍的时，
One time when I served at this church.
然后那个时候礼拜堂是过单60个人。
We had only about 60 people
there.
So when I stood in the pulpit to preach, I can just about see everyone, including what they're wearing. There was one elderly person who was always dressed very properly to come to church. But one day, she came in a very different way. That day, she came to church in her pajamas. I was very surprised. And so after church, I approached her right away. And I asked her what happened. Because normally she wouldn't do that at all. And she said there was a fire in my house last night. And I lost everything except what I'm wearing. But she said, I still want to come to worship. So I have no choice but to come in my pajamas.
我问你,
now let me ask you, if you were in that situation,
我说我每天生气,
you might be so sad because you lost everything. Why would you still go to church? Or you might say, you are already so busy trying to take care of the aftermath, how can you come to church? Or you might say, it's too embarrassing to go to church in my pajamas, I will not go to church. But what I saw, was a person who, being attacked by Satan, still stood firm in her faith, and she was able to resist Satan, and she continued to come to church to worship God. So, brothers and sisters,
魔鬼，亲像病毒三同，在咱四周围。
Now, the devil is a little bit like the virus. It's all around us and trying to attack us. But can we overcome him? Of course we can. Peter said, to be sober-minded and watchful. To resist him with firm faith. And to lean on God, the God of all grace. Because this God will restore you, confirm you, and strengthen you. And what God has in store for you is eternal glory. So let's await expectantly for that glory.
永远是失败者。
The devil will always be the loser.
三加祈祷。
Let's pray. 天父上帝，我感谢你，因为你是得胜者，魔鬼永远是失败者。你也是让我们做你的儿女，也是有法通得胜。求主帮助我们，让我们当我们遇到魔鬼在攻击我们的时候，让我们不能轻易投降，让我们知道要赢过，要得胜是有法的。求主帮助我们，让我们更加警醒，更加警醒。求主帮助我们，让我们抵挡魔鬼的攻击，让我们依靠上帝，吃到这个主伴恩典的上帝，我们有法通赢过我们的对敌。求主帮助我们，让我们有法通常常在主里面享受得胜的基督徒的生活。基督奉主耶稣基督的名。
Amen。这些领受上帝祝福。愿三一上帝本身施恩赐予恁，但愿圣灵在你里面赏赐恁力量，予恁满有智慧，来伫这个世界过得胜的生活。搁但愿圣灵的喜乐平安常常充满伫你的心，直到主搁再来为止。奉主圣名祝福。阿门。兄弟姊妹，我这个时阵有一个简单的报告。
We have two announcements here.
头一个报告是今仔日暗晡，即十月十七号暗晡2点，咱有一个报道会。
First is that today, October 17 at 2 in the afternoon, we have an online evangelistic webinar.
然后咱邀请了这个 Dr. Bridget Yu Lau 来谈到关节。
We have Dr. Bridget Yu Lau to tell us about joint pains and stiffness. This is a very good opportunity for us to care for other people's health as well as for their spiritual well-being.
So
I encourage you to find the link on our website and invite others to come.
第二个报告，
a second
是十月二十三号暗暝八点，然后咱有一个讲座，然后专门讲到要走关心教会。
It's on October 23 at 8 in the evening. We have an online panel discussion, teaching us how to care for others in the church.
所以鼓励咱将迄个时间留起来，然后咱直接来学习。
So I encourage us to save those dates so that we learn how to care for our church family. May God bless you.